Hey guys, it's Aaron Lewis. I just thought I'd do a quick little update on little Miss Scarlet here, who is just having a little nap at the moment. I not only just woke up from a nap too, because I finished work at 6 a.m. and it's now 2 p.m. So yeah, anyway, so yesterday I took her to the parlor to get her trimmed back because she was getting quite long and fluffy, and I didn't want her getting too hot because we still are having some hot days. I was gonna leave going to the parlor for a bit, as I said in my Meet My Puppy video, but I just felt bad, so I ended up just taking it, and I was a nervous wreck the whole time. I ended up just waiting at the pet store for 2.5 hours while she got done, because I was scared that they were going to put her down with bigger dogs, like there was Staffies there and a Border Collie, and I didn't want her going down on the floor with them, just because I have watched a couple videos of dogs being in playpens and stuff and parlors, and bigger dogs attack smaller dogs, and she's just a puppy, so I was very scared about that. But anyways, the main reason why I'm making this video is because while I was sleeping, I left my ensuite door open and little Miss Scarlet got a little bit excited. I'll show you guys what she did. So this is the mess that she has made all the way through here. Yep. And no toilet paper. And it doesn't really help that we're in a pandemic at the moment where toilet paper isn't easy to get. So thank you for that, Scarlet. Yep. What do you have to say for yourself? What do you have to say? Just that her ears itchy. Look how cute her new cut is. It only costs $75. She's such a cutie. Aren't ya? Aren't ya? They even put a little orange bow in her hair. They must know that my favorite color is orange. I was overall very impressed with the trim that they did. So I will probably take her back there again if I can't find a private parlor, which I would prefer to take her to, just so I know that she won't be with other dogs. She'll just be her. Hopefully I can get one that comes out to the house, but I guess we'll see what happens there. She keeps scratching a lot, and I'm not too sure why, because she definitely doesn't have any fleas or anything, because she's up to date on all her medication and stuff. So I don't know why she keeps scratching, but maybe they just used a shampoo or something that irritated her skin. I'm not too certain. There she goes again. Or it could just be that her collar's irritating her because she's not used to wearing a collar, obviously being a puppy. She wasn't wearing a collar before we got her, so. Anyways, that's today's update on Little Miss Scarlet. Remember, go check out my social medias. They're always down in the description box below. I always post videos on her on my Instagram stories. So if you do want to stay updated on what I'm doing in my day-to-day life and how Scarlet's going or any of my birds, make sure you do follow me there at Aaron Lewis, and obviously down in the description box below. Anyways, if you haven't hit that subscribe button, make sure you do. Turn on the notification bell so you can always be first to be notified when I post a video and you can view it right away. Apart from that, have a good day, guys. Goodbye.